Good day, Team Tobyhanna. It is time for In Your Boots, brought to you by the Public Affairs Office as a Toby 2020 initiative. Senior depot leaders will be going to work in your boots to promote the work you do every day to contribute to Army readiness.
It's time for In Your Boots.
Tobyhanna Army Depot's Counterfire Systems and Components Center has the capability to overhaul, repair, modify, test, and install various counterfire systems. Visiting Tobyhanna's modified Munson Road Course to perform a terrain test on TPQ-46B Fire Finder radar set for the Marine Corps. A mobile radar system designed to detect and track incoming artillery and rocket fire to determine the point of origin for counter battery fire. Mobile systems like the Fire Finder are hitched to the back of military vehicles and must be equipped to be towed across rough terrain. The modified test track consists of repetitive potholes and speedbumps and is meant to ensure that systems will function after being driven over rough terrain. Munson facilities are named in honor of Lieutenant Max Munson, who lost his life in 1941 while testing an experimental vehicle. A vehicle tows the system around the track 5 times to ensure it has gotten the full effect. Then a quality inspector checks that everything within the system is still intact. Team Tobyhanna's test processes are developed to ensure we continuously provide the best value for our warfighters.
We hope that you enjoyed this presentation. Stay tuned for next month's In Your Boots.